What's going on, everyone?
Hey guys, day one's not gonna happen today here at the AIM event up in New Lake of the Woods.
No, day one has been canceled. Due to high winds out on the lake is not fishable. But the nice thing here is we have the Rainy River right at our backs, and that's plenty fishable today. And let me tell you what, there's a lot of good fish in there right now.
Yeah.
But the reason we ended up canceling this tournament and not using that backup plan is when we're fishing for this kind of money, we need black and white rules, no gray area. And with this being a border water of Canada, there was some discrepancy there.
You're dealing with an international border. Within different mapping chips, there were different borders. And so everyone kind of had their own interpretation of where the border was. That gray area, what we felt was not right for this competition. So that was scrapped. So, but the next 2 days
look great.
Yeah. Big lake, big fish, big basket. Stay tuned, guys. We'll see you soon.
Take care, everyone.